Hello friends and colleagues, and welcome to this first look at the new route for Tracing World, the Isle of Wight 2020. Just a quick heads up, I have released a new inventory for Creators Club, and that is the class 484 in accurate Southwestern Railway livery. Nothing like the drab that was fake stuff that was released with the route, but anyway, licenses and all that jazz. So we've got two trainings, that is the route introduction and the class 484 instruction. Hopefully they got old matey boy out of the retirement home. Then we have five scenarios: braiding rescue, operate an empty class 484 on a task to retrieve an abandoned class 484 from Ride St John's Road Depot to Brading and deliver it to Ride Pierhead. We have Fear the Storm, operate the late passenger service from Ride Pierhead to Shanklin through stormy weather and park up from Ride St John's. Sea Transport Service, operate an empty class 484 starting at Ride St John's Road Depot up to another class 484 there to Ride Pierhead before uncoupling, starting the passenger service back to Shanklin. Blow them all away, blow me away, operate an empty class 484 to clear the obstacles on track from an awful windstorm while you start passenger service from Shanklin to Ridehead. I might show that one. And finish the hours, operate a class 484 passenger service from Shanklin to Ridehead and finish your journey by coupling to the remaining trains at Rides at Head and Head to what? And head to Ride St John Road Depot. And 56 services. Cool. So let's start with the training. I will, of course, shut up while Mr. Man's speaking. So here we go.
Welcome to Train Sim World 2,
an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic trains from around the world.
You've just been awarded some action points.
These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen
and count towards your overall experience.
Besides operating trains,
there are lots of requirements to navigate on foot.
Try moving around now.
I don't have to look up, down, round, and around. Which is good. Liver is rubbish.
This is one of the many interactives to be discovered. But not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. A lot of time operating trains. So when ready, sit in the driver's seat.
You want me to sit in the driver's seat?
This train is ready to go. Push the indicated handle backwards to get moving.
Commuter services between Ride and Shanklin.
This particular train is the VR class 48 electric multiple unit and consists of two cars.
Train Sim World
Train
2
Sim World
allows
2
you to ride
allows
and drive
from
a selection of,
a selection
of camera views.
Let's take a look.
Let's
now.
Take a look
while
exploring,
while
this,
exploring
train. This train.
It's a terrible livery. Right, 484 introduction. Good old matey boy back from his retirement home. Let's see what he's got to say. I hate that livery. I spent most of the morning doing a realistic one.
Welcome to this introduction for the BR Class 484 electric multiple unit. During this introduction, we will go through the following procedures: starting and stopping the train, loading and unloading. Climb aboard to get started.
Watch this. Automatic doors. Watch. See? Wow. So, this route has received a lot of upgrades, such as higher platforms, better sea, more realistic sea life, hovercrafts, a new train.
The cab door button needs to be held for a couple of seconds before the cab door will open. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat.
Never.
Switch
Never
the master key to unlock. The destination board and train lights let the passengers know that this service is running and operational. Set the destination board to Ride St. John's and turn on the train lights.
It's behind me. That's where they are.
Good work. Now set the reverser to forward. The reverser controls the direction of travel when power is applied relative to the driver cabin view. There are door open, closing buttons on each side of the cab. Each button opens, closes the doors on their respective side. Press the door release button for the appropriate platform side to allow passengers to climb aboard.
So you can't open the door manually, but you can if you use emergency something. EDR, which is emergency door release. And as you can see, you can open and close the door manually.
The throttle into two zones, throttle and braking. The braking zone
braking
controls
zone
the multiple
controls
units
the multiple
dynamic
units
brakes.
Dynamic
The throttle zone controls the power supply to the traction motors. Drive to the next station using the throttle lever.
These switches flickable? No. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, that's right. Just one. I didn't say you operate this to the next station. There's no achievements for this really, but so yeah. Whereas, see, there's enough passing route. There's also new signals. area's been redone a lot. As you see, the platform's been hired. There's a lot more station signs, such as car signs. Copy. Yeah, I'll show you. So that's a new build. Well, it's been redone. That's a lot of new stuff added in. The station gates and fences and all that. No wonder. Can we? Oh, no, you can't go in this one, so it must be just the one at Brading. Better lock me doors.
Good work. That is the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that explains the full functionality and features of this multiple unit. The Isle of Wight route is fitted with TPWS beacons along the route. More information about TPWS can be found in the manual.
Go ahead, don't go over 15 or 25. Well, yeah, 15 gold, and it's gold anyway. Let's do a scenario. So let's have a look at scenario, see which one we want to do. No blow me away. Blow me away. Let's have a go. Blow me away, because I'm going to blow myself away. Blow me away. Welcome to Shanklin. A windy storm has caused several blocked incidents on the track. We'll be performing a passenger service from Shanklin to Ryde Pierhead. You've also been instructed to be cautious of any obstacles on the track. If there are any, please remove them. Please remove them and continue the service. Set TPWS on. TPWS. A little beep with the AWS, which does work if you put it on a route such as Southeastern High Speed, for instance. Which we all love for Southeastern High Speed, don't we, boys and girls? Eh? Yeah, I work. We're going to ride. Ride Pierhead. Set scrolls. Also says Ride Pierhead there. Ride Pierhead there. So interesting, you need to press the button, which actually to unlock the door. It's got windows, you know. Which is cool. Just seeing what we can mess around with. Ah, the classic metal. Oh, oh, Well, that's what I wanted to look at. Where is it? An ace! Pull! Hey, pull's in the game, Entis! Oh dear. The guard panel. Anyway. Oh, Shanklin line. Oh man, oh dear. It's going to be one of those days on a southeastern train. Oh, a four car. I'm not going to read the wibble again. I'm going to write. Just ride St. John's. Okay. Guess we're just going to ride St. John's. Bless me. Thank you, Fever. There's Paul. Swanage Railway. Loon Doon. There is Loon Doon, Breton. That's quite cool. This window open? Yeah. Oh. Put the key in. Put that there. Oh. Those doors. Watch them close. Satisfies that they're closed. We close the guard's door. That's how you use the guard panel. I've got to say, this is one of the... This is a good DLC. So far. EWS and TPWS operation. Dispatcher, as a health and safety reminder, we'd like you to remain on the opposite side of the track when removing an obstacle to prevent serious injury from an extremely high voltage on the third rail. Wait, back off. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, no climb up animation, which sucks. That's a collectibles done by today as well. That's been added in the overpass, the underpass rather. Under, over, who knows. So the mastery for this is like a static 48483. I reckon it's at Sandown siding it's going to be. Dispatcher, as a health and safety reminder, we would like to remain in the opposite side of the track when we're... Yes, we know. Well, somebody's had a really good time, aren't they? Hey? Where's the bins gone? Over there. Oh, this, I like this, this is cool. This is interactive. I like stuff like this. It's just stood there, looking now as opposed to doors of walk off. They haven't even got it anyway. Yeah, as you can see. I reckon the mastery goes in here or something. really nice. What's in our way this time? Another trampoline, Jesus. That's the third rail, that side. Let's repeat. Wouldn't that cause a short? Nah, it's not touching the rail. Just materialises. Come back and show you the that looks a bit weird. Thank you. sparks. Gonna get on. See if these people are getting steamy platform. Oh yeah, we're getting steamy. It's collectible. I don't want to get games for month. Thank you. phone in the car. Dispatcher, due to the intense flooding at Rye Espinar's tunnel, the route ahead is closed. End the passenger service here and return to the Class 484 to depot. Now I'm going to check that out. Is there any flooding? Is there bulls? Where's the flood? Oh, they're new, I haven't noticed them before. Not in service, so yeah. Tail lights. Lights off. We're not in the depot yet. This is quite good for Rivet. Really, really good. If we can have sparks in this, why can't we have sparks in this? Thank you for completing this run. Let's see how you performed. Performed quite well, I believe. Gold, ain't this gold? Should we do another scenario? Let's have a quick look. Brady and rescue. Via the Reaper, the Windstorm. Do you know what? Not gonna do a service. A full run. Right, period to wank, Shanklin. I'm always gonna cut stuff in that's not even on the route. Why the hell not? DPWS and AWS operational. Thank you. And after this, I'll show you all the cool stuff. Where you can walk. You can't walk. So you can walk all the way around here. And here, all the way down here, very interactive. Here, stand along here and watch trains. Yeah. Have a jolly good time. I'm only going to put one notch of power on because I'm only down here for 8 minutes. Indeed, say where we're going, calling that Sandown, Lake and Shanklin. This service is formed of two carriages and is a southwestern railway service. Open the door, you've got to press that, and that should open. But what happens if you get stuck in between? The say door is locked. So what you gotta do is press door release. It's quite nice. Hall and Swanage Railways on the map. Let's have a look at the signal. No, that's going to the new platform. That looked crap on the way in, but it's alright. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Hello? It's a collectible in there. Those done too close, you get sucked off. You might want to stand back. the static pipe. Yeah, we're either max stop straight. Definitely being brought up to TSW2 standards. Although the original loop was for TSW2. One good thing, there's no level of DL issues this time. What do these knobs do? Show the guard feature yet again. Very cool, eh? Thank you. That's pretty cool. That's new. Hello. Gold. Right, show you them two cool things and then call it a day. So welcome to Braden. Signal box. Welcome to Braden signal box. We've got the old dealing telephone, a couple of stuff. Distant up room, up starting, down main to branch starting, branch starting. Cool. I like a lot of this. There's old Braden map. Old bells and whistles. Did it. Is it a clock? Yay, 1 out of 1 dino toys collected. Then let's take a look at. Poster. Tickets, please. That's quite cool. Thank you. yacht captain's hat. And a map. Other collectibles. Ride St. John's, yeah, I'll show you that. One day I would love to go to this railway. Let's go to Ride St. No, it's Ride Espionade. Ride Espionade. Fuck my ride Espionade. Have a diner. Gotta collect them all. Got PIS. Incoming 39. Yacht hat. Got some new signage. Yeah, that's new. We've got the old platform. Let's go explore, you know. Get that way, bully. Poster. That's quite cool. That's quite cool. What would you like to drink? Excuse me. Can I have a can of Coke and a sausage roll, please? Yeah, love to Ukraine. Yeah. I've broken through. And up. And down. Oh, there we go. Oh. Time to get wet. Get some nice shops around here. You know, put it here. Really? Walk forever. Isn't it playing Construction Simulator? Anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of A First Look. I've been basically well. You've been my audience. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.